lure us into their territory.
Then again, it may be genuine. We have to find out. Cloak the ship and lay in a course.
Aye, sir.
We scanned the area for any other escape pods, but it doesn't look like anyone else made it.
It was a long shot. I just thought maybe...
How is she, Doctor?
I've managed to repair her fractured skull, and with a little rest, she should be fine.
And Nog?
Oh, a few bumps and bruises. He's gonna be fine as well.
Can I talk to him?
I don't see why not.
Are you okay?
Yeah. You're gonna write a story about all this?
Probably.
What are you going to say?
What do you think I should say?
That it was a good ship. With a good crew. That made a mistake. We let ourselves blindly follow Captain Waters. And he led us over a cliff.
That's not true. Captain Waters was a great man.
Dorian, he got everyone killed.
If he failed, it's because we failed him.
Put that in your story, too. Let people read it and decide for themselves.
He may have been a hero. He may even have been a great man. But in the end, he was a bad